Hi everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to add Payoneer payment gateway to your WooCommerce store. At the end of this video, your customer will be able to pay with their credit or debit card and the front end of your website. So let me not talk too much, let's get started. Come over here to plugin, add new. Okay, come over here and let's search for Payoneer. Okay, you can see it right here. This is the one we are going to install right here. This plugin is created by Payoneer itself. So hit on install now. Then hit on activate. Okay, the last thing we are gonna do right now is to set it up so that whenever someone come in through the front page of the website, they can purchase any of the products using this method. So what we are going to do now, let's take a look at Payoneer here, okay? Okay, we can't do actually anything here, so let's look for WooCommerce. Look at it here. Come down here, setting. Click on that. We are now on WooCommerce setting. Come over here and click on payments. You can see these are the payment method that we have right here. And the Payoneer checkout that we just installed is here also. Toggle this button. Okay, we need to do some setup, and you can see this button. Click on this finish setup button. Okay, we are now on this page right here. As you can see, this is for us to connect and start receiving payments via Payoneer checkout. This requirement, we need API username, that's number one, and live API token. We also need live store code. But for us to get this, if you go to your Payoneer account, by the left you can see checkout. You will get all this in, but even on my own Payoneer account I couldn't get this. So for us to do that, let me show you in action. Let me head over to my Payoneer account. That's payoneer.com. Sign in. Okay, this is my Payoneer account, is already signing. I need to do something in order to have access to WooCommerce checkout, but as you can see, it's not right here. It should be here if you are eligible. So don't worry, I'm going to show you how you will be eligible. Let's go back to our WooCommerce setting. Come over here, you can see before begin, read how to connect WooCommerce, blah, 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 and others. Payoneer checkout is another account that we need to create in order to have access to our live API token and API username and all that. So what we are going to do right now, we should click on this connect WooCommerce. Now we are on this page right here. You can see register for checkout. Okay, this is going to be different account from the Payoneer account you had before. If you have registered already, you can log in to checkout, but if you have not, then register for checkout. Click on this. So now we are right here on this page. If you have the time, you can read through all this stuff right on the screen. Okay. Then what we are going to do right now is to click on Get Started. You can see there is a pop-up box right here. So the truth is that I have followed this process and I have filled this form, and I also contact Payoneer via their live chat. In my next video, I'm going to show you how to contact Payoneer via their live chat. It will be very convenient and very easy. Through email might take a lot of time to reply you. If you want me to show you exactly how to contact Payoneer via their live chat, you should make your comments in the comment section below. Okay. Fill your first name, last name, put in your active email address, phone number, and do you sell internationally from web store? If you do sell internationally, you can click on yes, then put in your web address here. What is the e-commerce platform you want to build? Then what you are going to choose right here is going to be WooCommerce. Then what is your average monthly volume on your web store? What you're going to do, at least you can choose this one from 20,000 to 50, you know. Then after that, you can put in your country. Then if you want to be receiving their email, you can click on this. If you don't, then click on this, then submit. The account is not going to be created automatically. So what you need to do, even my own has not been approved. So if yours has been approved, then when you log in to your account, you're gonna see checkout by this side and click on that. Then you can follow the process. You will see the token, this very token right here, and you can also see everything that requires here. Then copy those token and paste it right here. Select payment flow, leave it embedded so that people can pay directly on your website. Don't be bothered about all this one. It's just the style of how the payment form is gonna look like on the front end of your website. So now when you do everything, then click on save changes. All right guys, with that is a quick look on how you can set up Payoneer WooCommerce payment gateway. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up in order to see more videos like this in the future. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. If there is anything you don't understand, please leave a comment down below and I will reply you as soon as I can. All right, that is all I have for you today. I hope you enjoy and hope to see you next time. Goodbye.